I have traveled across the universe through the years to find her, sometimes going all the way. Wait, I wasn't done reading it yet! Come on!
Good morning, everybody. This is Chopper Steve in the News Channel Traffic Copter. Hey, if you're heading down I-86 this morning, you may want to seek an alternate route because the interstate seems to be congested with heavy meatloaf. Boy, I was congested with heavy meatloaf last night, let me tell you. I really gotta stop letting the wife do the cooking for me. But anyway, speaking of night, it looks like someone has magically turned the daytime into the nighttime. So if you're heading over to work this morning, forget about it because it's already evening. This is Chopper Steve saying back to the video.
And I just got chased into this room. Fake lightning and subliminal girl. My fingernails are way too long, but I don't have time for a manicure. Look again at my hands because it's one long shot. Show the girl again. Light branches and fade into the room. The popo are going through my stuff. They better not touch my chandelier. They may have flashlights. Ha! But I'm the Kool-Aid Man.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, no!
Bang! Crash!
What the?
Chandelier!
Oh, how is he?
I'm running away from dead guys. This forest is really blue. I think I just walked into an ad for the lesson set. She's washing her hair in a fountain. Reflection just gave me away. Oh crap, I just dropped my shiny necklace on some stupid twig. She never got naked. She found my necklace, where'd I go? Am I in the green forest? No, I'm in the blue one, how'd she know? The music, it's real dramatic. Real foggy and shots of running. Forgot where I parked my freaking bike. There's too much blue filter. Show woman and then cut to my house. You can tell my electric bill's unpaid. I'm spying on women with a cup. Should be illegal in all 50 states. And a fade in from black implies it took a long time for her to walk to my house. Spotlighting and pan around my chair while I hunch my back. I want my necklace back. Hey, there's a hot girl coming up, but I'm still looking at this cup. What is the deal with that? Hide from the girl, she's on the stairs. Magic propels my rolling chair, but she just won't sit. I'm using too many candles. Oh look, I have makeup on. Zoom in on this fireplace and also on this tacky ring. I took off my makeup, but now she's sleeping in my chair. My makeup's back on now, and she's bathing in her underwear. Police have just found the dead guys, still bathing in spooky trench coat. Detective, what girl, weird eye as me, no makeup and screaming. My bedroom is really wicked cool. No makeup now, my makeup's back. My mattress is made of gypsy sluts. And Grammatic charged me extra for that. But I can't watch my TV because fake lesbians are being so loud. Back there, arch back and get teased by gypsy sluts. Quick cutting and close above her. Director won't let me join the fun, but I won't get mad. No, no, no! same cops from Janie's got a gun. Reflection and my tacky ring. Lies all makes my head hurt. Great things to show that I'm upset. That's 56 years of bad luck. And now it's raining glass. Hallway dissolve, that girl is back. Cool dress shows off her underpants. Check out this butt shot. I continue to spy on her by using random things in my house. Like this. Then I go lift her with my couch. But she won't freak out. She's gonna sing it.
Had to rent a crane just to get these shots. And we stole this blank couch from that film Return to Oz. Had to show the cops arriving outside.
Ooh, I'm in the ball.
No, no, now I'm not in that
now
ball.
Now we'll play with my hair in all four of these shots. Then we'll show you the front doors in order to advance the plot. And two cops and all your candles get blown.
Yeah, I feel a draft.
Oh no, my exploding
glass. The set is a mess, you broke everything in sight. You spent half of our budget on candles and flashlights. And your makeup took hours to put on.
Well, so did your lips.
Yeah.
Give me my necklace, babe.
I dropped your jewelry, but now look at me. I can give you a quick thrill before we leave. While your necklace distracts them, put your head in my cleave.
I hope it fits. You've got real nice. Where'd my makeup go? It must have rubbed off between your boobs. I think I know where I parked my bike. Teleport to that. Still want my necklace back.
Are you going to complain about that stupid necklace the entire way into the sunset?
Oh, yeah.